Well, here he is, the top scorer in the league, the main feature of our match today, and it's live. Hello, everybody. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. And today, it's Real Madrid will play Real Betis.
One team here can really defend. There's no doubt about it. Look at the facts and figures, Real Madrid.
And I think what makes this team so hard to beat is the fact that everybody works hard out of possession. Starts at the front with the strikers. Two teams that have enjoyed decent starts quite high up in the table, the both of them, and I'm expecting a really exciting clash, the way they've gone about the business so far.
Quite a few changes for Real Madrid. Marco Asensio starts alongside Isco in the middle of the park,
and they'll play with a sole striker.
Have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Andres Guardado starts with Sergio Canales in the middle.
And looking at the front men, well, there are two of them in this lineup.
First half started by Real Madrid. It's with Marco Asensio.
There's some potential in this move.
Cut it back, looking for a teammate. Another goal-scoring moment from a serial scorer, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper, but in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Real Madrid with the lead now.
Mbappe.
Excellent vision. Crosses long towards the back post. Well, that's good defending. Fabinho. Chance to put it in the box from here. And sucked up a lot of danger here. Well, it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball.
Can take the defenders on out wide here, Eden Hazard.
Carvajal can whip it in now. Looking for Hazard. Defended well. Real Madrid's given the throw here. Here's Isco. Marco has a go here. Very comfortable for the keeper. Teo, Cavalier, Sergio Canales, guiding it through,
kept out by Kepa, the Spain goalkeeper.
Threaded through by Aubameyang, Hazard in the clear, shots on here, oh, charged down.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. He's put in the corner.
And they get it away. Rafael Varane.
I don't know whether the manager's told them to do this, but they're just defending deep and saying to the opposition, you can have the ball, you're not going to hurt us.
Carvajal. Now with Marco Asensio. He's gone.
Really hit well, but didn't trouble the goalkeeper.
Yeah, maybe a little sighter for him there.
Just a quick reminder for you, coming up on EA TV very soon, the Champions League fixture, Real Madrid, they'll be hosting Napoli.
Yeah, high-quality fixture, this one. There won't be much quarter given.
Andres Guardado. Christian Teo. He's just dropped back in
the striker there to get the ball in midfield.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Good defensive clearance there.
Hazard. Mbappe.
Aubameyang. Eden Hazard.
That wide area, useful for Real Madrid now.
Marco Asensio. Oh, what a disappointment, because that could have been the game for them.
Yeah, when you're on top, Martin, as you know, you've got to make the most of it.
Well, half-time not that far away, and Real Madrid with an eye on it, maybe, with this lead.
Yeah, I think they'll be fairly confident that they can see it through.
And it's Real Madrid who are influencing the match on the scoreline, but not perhaps on the pitch as much as you might expect.
Now the shot!
Good block.
Christian Teo
got it back again from his teammate.
Aubameyang,
a chance to break away now on the counter.
Mbappe.
Good position, slow to get, but Mbappe!
Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
Guardado.
Untidy work.
Aubameyang,
pass threaded through. Well, the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
Sydney.
Well, that's half-time at 1-0.
Well, the hosts are winning here, and they're winning well at half-time.
You would imagine so. I think for the manager, it's just a question of making sure.
So the weather is terrible, and it's remained so during half-time. There's no respite for the players as they've come out getting another drenching at the start of this second half. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
William Carvalho. Canales. In quickly.
Aubameyang. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
He could take the defenders on out wide here, Eden Hazard.
Well, plenty of speed, but not much organisation. And the ball lost at a crucial time.
Referee's going to take action here.
Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Strong challenge. Substitute coming up for the away team.
As for Real Betis.
Threaded through by Aubameyang.
In on the goalkeeper. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, now they're behind. They've got to try and switch things around. And here comes a substitution.
Well, that's good defending.
Real Madrid given the throw here.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Aubameyang anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. It's Isco. Aubameyang on the move and able to cut out the pass. Mbappe.
Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football.
Gone for the ball.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Canales.
Going forward well. Good defensive clearance there.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Looking for a through ball.
In with a chance.
It's
It's not really away, poor clearance.
Isco!
It out for a throw-in.
Mbappe.
Marco Asensio. Shots on here. They score!
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute. Brilliant goal from him.
The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah, they're moving the ball about better, Martin, certainly getting good delivery in from those wide areas. The much stronger side.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. These are kind of conditions you don't see that often. And I must say, it's fun. Players seem to enjoy sliding in, don't they? And going for challenges that they otherwise wouldn't make.
Yeah, it can get a bit dangerous if they start lunging in, I think.
Aubameyang with a lovely pass. Just the keeper to beat. Mbappe! And such quality in the build-up. A brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
But it's point-blank range. You've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
The Real Madrid there, just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play, and they've deserved it.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. That will help ease the pressure.
7 more minutes to go.
Fraser. Well, he's got away from him. Tight against the touchline. It pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Fraser. William Cavalli. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Trying to get involved even in midfield at the moment. Yeah. What's he going to do here? Valente Larrazábal, the referee. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Got in the way. Christian Teo.
Victory today. Well, look at that scoreline, and it emphasizes what we've seen in the shape of the game as well. Very one-sided.
Well, the first whistle, they were on top, and it never altered for the entire 90 minutes. Wonderful stuff.
Well, they have had such a great defense, the home side, and they've added to that quality with some real attacking skill today.
Yeah, they've just brought it all together, and in this kind of form, they're going to be